He's going to challenge the freedom and democracy. He's going to challenge the freedom and democracy.